The rise of Leylah Fernandez. Ladies and gentlemen, distinguished guests, and avid tennis enthusiasts, welcome to an extraordinary feature presentation that will transport you through time and space to witness the awe-inspiring journey of a young tennis prodigy. Today, we cordially invite you to embark on an unforgettable expedition into the captivating rise of Leylah Fernandez, a true trailblazer whose meteoric ascent in the world of tennis has become a resounding testament to the indomitable human spirit and the unwavering pursuit of greatness. Brace yourselves for an immersive experience as we delve into the depths of her humble beginnings, traverse the trials and triumphs along her path, and bask in the brilliance of her dazzling achievements on the global stage. This, my friends, is a tale of unyielding resilience, unwavering determination, and the relentless pursuit of dreams. Prepare to be captivated as we bear witness to the extraordinary transformation of Leylah Fernandez, a rising star whose brilliance knows no bounds. Let us delve into the enchanting beginnings of Leylah Fernandez's journey, a tale that unfolded in the most humble of settings, but brimmed with boundless potential and unyielding determination. Born on September 6, 2002, in the vibrant city of Montreal, Canada, Leylah's story began with the echoes of her footsteps on the tennis courts of her local neighborhood. As a child, Leylah was drawn to the sport like a moth to a flame. Her eyes sparkled with curiosity and excitement whenever she watched the graceful movements of tennis players on television. Little did she know that these fleeting moments would shape her destiny and set her on a path to greatness. It was within the embrace of her family that Leylah's passion for tennis was nurtured. Her parents, with unwavering love and support, recognized the fire within their daughter and wholeheartedly embraced her dreams. From the very first time Leylah held a racket in her tiny hands, they saw a glimmer of something extraordinary, a flicker of innate talent that would blossom into something truly remarkable. Guided by her father, a former professional athlete himself, Leylah's journey commenced. He became her coach, mentor, and biggest cheerleader, instilling in her the values of discipline, hard work, and perseverance. Day after day, Leylah would stride onto the tennis court, her heart ablaze with determination, ready to absorb every lesson her father imparted. The early days were marked by countless hours of practice, honing the fundamental skills that would lay the groundwork for Leylah's future success. With each swing of the racket, she cultivated an exquisite technique, blending power, precision, and finesse into a seamless symphony of motion. The dedication she exhibited at such a tender age was awe-inspiring, leaving onlookers in awe of her talent and the unwavering focus she possessed. As Leylah grew older, her passion for tennis intensified. She reveled in the camaraderie forged with fellow players, eagerly competing in local tournaments and basking in the thrill of victory. These early triumphs served as fuel for her burning ambition, propelling her to set her sights on higher aspirations. Among the tapestry of Leylah Fernandez's breakthrough moments, a chapter unfolded on the 21st of July 2019 that would forever etch her name in tennis history. It was a day of triumph and achievement as Leylah claimed her first professional singles tennis title, a defining moment that showcased her unwavering tenacity and extraordinary talent. In a remarkable display of resilience, Leylah rallied against her fellow Canadian compatriot, Carson Brandstein, in the final of the prestigious Gatineau Challenger. The match unfolded with intensity and determination as Leylah unleashed her powerful groundstrokes, refusing to yield to the pressure. With each swing of her racket, she demonstrated the sheer willpower that propelled her toward victory, leaving spectators in awe of her poise and unwavering focus. But Leylah's ascent didn't stop there. On that date, Leylah secured her first professional doubles title, forming an unstoppable partnership with Rebecca Marino of Vancouver. Together, they overcame formidable odds and triumphed over the second-seeded team of Marcela Zacharias of Mexico and Xu Qieyu of Taiwan. Their victory was a testament to Leylah's versatility and the seamless synchronicity she shared with her doubles partner. The following week, Leylah's momentum carried her to the finals of the Granby ITF tournament, marking her second consecutive appearance in a championship match. Though she ultimately fell short of capturing the title, her journey to the final served as a testament to her remarkable consistency and the undeniable growth she exhibited as a young athlete. Even in defeat, Leylah left an indelible impression on the tennis world, heralding the arrival of a star destined for greatness. These breakthrough moments showcased Leylah Fernandez's unwavering spirit, insatiable hunger for success, and relentless pursuit of excellence. With each victory and every hard-fought battle, Leylah solidified her position as a rising star in the world of tennis, captivating audiences with her electrifying performances and leaving her mark on the sport she loves. The year 2021 would forever be etched in the annals of tennis history as Leylah Fernandez emerged as a force to be reckoned with on the grandest stages of them all, the Grand Slam tournaments. With her unwavering determination and electrifying play, she captured the hearts of fans worldwide and left an indelible mark on the sport. Leylah's breakthrough on the Grand Slam scene came at the Monterey Open in March. Displaying her remarkable skill and composure, she navigated her way through a formidable field, winning her first four matches to reach the final. In a dazzling display of talent, Leylah defeated Viktorija Golubic to secure her maiden WTA title, a moment that would forever be etched in her memory. At just 18 years old, Leylah became the youngest player in the main draw, and she achieved this feat without dropping a single set throughout the entire tournament, leaving her opponents and spectators in awe of her prowess. However, it was at the US Open where Leylah's star truly ascended, captivating fans and defying all expectations. As an underdog, she fearlessly took on some of the biggest names in women's tennis, leaving a trail of upsets in her wake. In a stunning display of resilience and skill, Leylah defeated the third seed and defending champion Naomi Osaka in a grueling three-set battle in the third round. She then continued her remarkable run, triumphing over former world number one and three-time major champion Angelique Kerber, once again in three sets in the fourth round. Undeterred by the challenges that lay ahead, Leylah faced fifth seed Elina Svitolina in the quarterfinals, and once again, she prevailed in a hard-fought three-set thriller. Leylah's incredible run culminated in reaching her maiden major semifinal, a day after celebrating her 19th birthday. Her tenacity and unwavering belief in herself propelled her past Aryna Sabalenka, the second seed, and secured her place in the final. This remarkable achievement also made her the first player born in 2002 to reach a major final. Although Leylah fell short in the final against fellow teenager Emma Raducanu, her journey at the US Open was nothing short of extraordinary. Leylah's remarkable feat of defeating three of the top five seeds marked only the third time in the Open era that a woman achieved such a remarkable feat at the US Open. Her performance resonated with fans worldwide and solidified her status as a rising star in the tennis world. Not one to rest on her laurels, Leylah made her highly anticipated debut at the Indian Wells Open as the 23rd seed. She showcased her skills once again, prevailing over formidable opponents like Elise Cornet and French Open finalist Anastasia Pavlyuchenkova. Though her journey came to an end in the fourth round with an unexpected upset against Shelby Rogers, Leylah's resilience and unwavering spirit were on full display. As the year drew to a close, Leylah's remarkable achievements were duly recognized. She was honored with the Bobby Rosenfeld Award by the Canadian press, solidifying her status as the Canadian Female Athlete of 2021. This prestigious accolade was a testament to Leylah's incredible rise and the impact she had made not only on tennis, but also on inspiring a nation. Leylah Fernandez's Grand Slam success in 2021 will forever be etched in the minds of tennis enthusiasts. Her unwavering determination, fearless play, and remarkable achievements have positioned her as a rising star in the sport. As we eagerly await Leylah's future endeavors, we are reminded, beyond her accomplishments on the court, Leylah Fernandez has become an inspiration to young athletes around the world. Her humility, sportsmanship, and unwavering dedication serve as a shining example of what can be achieved through hard work and determination. Leylah's rise has not only brought pride to her home country of Canada, but it has also ignited a newfound enthusiasm for tennis and encouraged countless aspiring athletes to pursue their dreams. And so we come to the end of this captivating journey through the rise of Leylah Fernandez. Her story is one of determination, resilience, and unwavering belief in oneself. Leylah's remarkable achievements have inspired countless individuals around the world and ignited a renewed passion for tennis. We extend our deepest gratitude to you, our cherished viewers, for joining us on this remarkable exploration. Thank you for witnessing the extraordinary transformation of Leylah Fernandez and for celebrating her triumphs and inspiring journey. As we bid farewell, let us carry the lessons learned from Leylah's story, her humility, sportsmanship, and unwavering dedication, and apply them to our own lives. May we all be reminded that with passion, perseverance, and an unwavering belief in ourselves, we too can overcome challenges and reach for greatness. Thank you for watching, and may the story of Leylah Fernandez continue to inspire and resonate with each of us.